In this topic, we'll be seeing how do we decide the financing mix. Now, we have seen the various long-term and short-term sources to raise working capital as well. Now, should we have more fixed sources or should we have more short-term sources? That is what is deciding a financing mix. And this is an important aspect of working capital management. Another decision, relationship among your risk, return and liquidity are measured. And also, which type of financing is suited to meet the working capital requirements of the business concerned? There are basically three approaches which we follow for working capital finance mix: hedging or matching approach, conservative approach or aggressive approach. Let us see one by one what are the various approaches talk about. These approaches just focus on how do you find out the funding between your long-term and short-term sources. In hedging approach is also known as your matching approach. Under this approach, a company adopt a financial plan which matches the expected life of the assets with the expected life of the sources of the funds. For example, if I say, it's as it calls a matching or a hedging approach, your long-term sources should be used for long-term financing. Your short-term sources should be used for short-term financing. How? Now, in this matching approach, long-term financing is used for fixed assets. Similarly, and your permanent current assets. Similarly, short-term financing is used to finance temporary or your variable assets. So, depending what type of funding you want funding for fixed assets, you want funding for current assets, or you want for working funding for your permanent current assets or seasonal current assets. Based on that, you decide. You match the requirement with the sources for it. For example, permanent will be financed through more like long-term, like shares, debentures, preference. But your temporary or your variable assets requirements will be matched with more like your arrangements with the buyer and sellers, taking a loan from a short-term loan from a bank or going for overdraft facility with the bank. This is hedging or a matching approach. Or a company can follow a conservative approach. Under this approach, the entire estimated finance is current asset. So we fully fund the current asset as such and from the long-term sources, and short-term sources is only used for emergency purpose. So what do we do now in financing a current assets? When you're financing a current assets for a company, we fully focus is on long-term sources, and short-term sources we only go to is only for emergency point of view. So you can say it's low profit, low risk concept. So it's being very conservative. Or a company can follow is an aggressive approach. Under this approach, entire estimate requirements of your working capital, we'll see in the next session how do you estimate your working capital requirements. Also, all the estimates of your current assets is done through short-term sources, so very risky. What if you're not getting a particular source at a point of time? Similarly, or a part of fixed assets is also financed through your short-term sources. This approach is very risky, but you can say it's less costly, but very profitable as well. So depending on company, how they want funding, they go for a hedging approach, conservative or aggressive. Hedging is just matching with the requirements, long term and short term. In aggressive, what do? You marry more with your short term. But in conservative, you fund more with your long term sources. So how do you have long term and short term? You have various approaches for them. That is conservative, moderate and aggressive approaches.